21 people arrested in an online sexting in the days leading up to Super Bowl 53. It's one of the stories that we're tracking as we hit fast forward on the day's other top stories. Authorities say the suspects thought they were meeting children, but they were really communicating with undercover officers. This was one of the several ways that the GBI and other agencies worked to combat sex crimes leading up to the Super Bowl. Among those arrested, a behavioral health case manager. The man in